Hello friends, in this video tutorial we will learn how to print an ebook from our printer with right order, not just start from page 1 to last page, but start printing from last page to first page. And in this method we print, choose the ebook, open an ebook from your desktop. Open an ebook. Now in this example the ebook has only total 9 pages. This is the first page of our ebook and this is the last page of our ebook. Now when you try to print this ebook, the pages are print from page 1, page 2, page 3. All pages are printed simultaneously from page 1 to page 9. But to print a ebook from your printer, you have to need to select a manner of your printing. To set this, select odd pages only and then click on print command. When you select this command, the only odd number pages are printed first time. Then change the page side and select the even pages only and click OK to command again. Ebook in right manner. Select the printer name and go to the subset. Change the set to odd pages only. This will print only the odd numbers of your ebook, such as page number 1, page number 3, 5, 7 and so on. After printing all odd number pages, change the page side and insert again into the printer and select the even pages only and click OK button. With this way you can print the pages in right manner. Page 1, page 2 behind, page 2 is printed behind the page 1 and page 3, page 4 is print behind the page 3. With this way you can create a ebook with right manner. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you friends.